Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new video on this channel. And today we are back on GTA Online because we have a new vehicle. It's the I can't actually remember what it's called, but yeah, we've got a new vehicle in GTA, and we're going to get it. You. Let's go, bye. Go buy his new car. Yes, no. You've been awarded hunting camo for the following vehicle. Thanks. Right, so what we're gonna do is change. And we're not gonna be doing that. Let's change the DJ in my I need to change my DJ. Right, we'll go with Solomon. I leave my FIFA team out of it.
How you doing? I've heard you've been,
Wait, Lester. Is that Everton? Quite a decent centre back for Colombia. Everton, just said that. See? Yeah, but he's not a decent centre back. No. I don't want to do on this. Alright. Let's buy this car. Oh, fuck! Yeah, boys, have fun, getting this new car. 4.6 million. I believe it's the most expensive vehicle that we've had in this update so far. Am I just talking to myself? Also. That's the most expensive vehicle we've had. Rapid flash shit. I like that car. There's 29k in my Nice. If it goes here. Yeah, this thing is really low down. Oh, I do. Oh my God. I think I found my new favorite car.
Oh my God!
Oh God! Oh my God! Yo, I think this has to be my favorite car. This car has boosting in it. I'm guessing I can't necessarily get. Alright, cool, yeah. Yo, this is fun. Right. Oh, God. Oh my. Yo guys, if you have like 5 million, actually buy this car. It's amazing. 4.6 million. But it's beautiful, and I don't know how. I think you can upgrade it. It's not allowed. Hey, Honestly, you can jump so far in this car. Fearful, and I want to get in it. It will be modified. Oh, mad. Mad skill. I required to get inside you.
Hey, I don't know if I'm scared or turned on. All right, brand new transmission. Smell of rocket fuel. Just right.
I'm gonna kill myself if I keep doing this.
Redemption exhibition again.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Come in, good prices.
Typical.
How satisfactory.
Jesus. The British one for that one. 406k. Mad. I'm pretty sure it connects. Some of this shit. So you can do planet produce. You can do that one. Sorted. Fuck me. Ugh. What upgrades will I do? I think that is... Anyways, guys. I think that's it for this stream. Video. There's literally nothing else for me to look at, really. I mean, I can look at what double money opportunities that they have. Gesture. I did see something, I just can't remember what it's called. In fact, right at the start of the video. Play some of these later. But quite fun. Yeah, I think that's gonna have to be it, guys. So we've changed DJ, brought the Spamjet, I think it's called. Let's look again. Even I can't remember. It's Spamjet. Upgraded it. I've had a bit of fun. I mean, it was quite fun. Now, would I recommend you buying it? I mean, if... This is a big if. You have the money to buy it. I mean, it is quite expensive. I mean, it's a million off there. So, I mean, do the... just win the hunting pack. I don't think it's that hard to do. And then buy it. I wouldn't buy it for 4.6. I only bought it because, I mean, I've got quite a bit of money. And to give a shit to what I buy, to be honest. But yeah, honestly, I would... If you're like a billionaire, for instance, buy it. But if you've only got like 5 million to spend, don't buy it. If you buy it with like around 5 million, then there's no point. Just doing it. There's better cars out there. It's just because this car has a lot of features. I mean, I didn't even know it had guns until I started scrolling through and I saw the little dot on the screen. I didn't even know it had it. But yeah, that's all I can really say. Sorry about it. I'm not long woken up. Woke up like an hour ago or something like that. But yeah, anyways, guys, thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I've got another video coming out. Well, it's not really a video. It's basically just a small clip. So, a little bit of a story behind it. So, yesterday, I was on YouTube. Trying to find things to watch, as you do. And I came across this video of a Fortnite clip with the title of this Fortnite clip will get 1 million views or something. So I'm going to try and do that, but not 1 million views. I'm going to go with 50,000 views. So when I upload it, I'm going to share it on all my social medias and ask you to share it, basically. Yeah, so anyways, please like, comment, and subscribe for future content. Click on that bell icon to receive notifications to when I go live. And I believe that's it. So until then, I will see you. I don't know if that recorded it because I clicked the Xbox. I'll do it again. If I don't see... This is a great way to end the video. Until then, guys, I will see you.